Hi, I'm Scott Fresner with T-Biz Network International. You know, if you know me, you know that I'm in Photoshop all day long. I do separations for a living, and I'm in Photoshop day in and day out. And I've been using Photoshop since the very beginning. In fact, many of the techniques that I'm going to teach you in this online course, we used to do in the camera. So we taught how to do it in the camera. Then Adobe came out, and we're all going, yay, we love this, and it made life a lot easier for us. And of course, the problem today is everybody's a designer. Everybody wants to send you a cell phone picture or maybe a screen grab off the internet and have you fix things. So this course will teach you pretty much all of the basics of using Adobe Photoshop. If you're a brand new beginner, this course is for you. If you're a seasoned veteran, this course is for you. I find that sometimes people take my classes and they go, wow, that was one thing you said I never knew, and I've been using Photoshop for years. So you gotta kinda hang in there. Now, this course has a very heavy screen print slant to it, meaning we're gonna teach you how to fix bad artwork, how to adjust, how to build in layers, how to create images, with the idea being that when you're kind of done with that, you're probably going to color separate them. Now, if you're a DTG user, if you're doing sublimation, or if you just want to build images in Photoshop, this course is for you, because this course covers all of the basic tools, the drop-down menus, and of course, creation of images. But the idea being, after that, we're going to talk about basic channel separations, how to build an underbase for a dark shirt, and a lot of the basics of doing color separations. You know, if you know the Photoshop, you open it up and your eyes glaze over and you look at all the drop-down menus and all the things going on and you think there's way too much going on. You know, there's a thing called the 80-20 principle where you're going to use 20% of a program 80% of the time. I think with Adobe Photoshop for screen print graphics and for color separating, it's probably the 90-10 principle. You're going to use 10% of the program 90% of the time. I find myself doing mouse clicks over and over and over. In fact, there are some shortcut keys on my keyboard that are worn off. I can't even see what they are anymore, because I've used them so often. So we're going to cover a whole lot in this class. Our goal is to demystify the program and kind of make it so you don't feel so intimidated when you open the program up. Now, I realize that there's a lot of YouTube videos. I did some research on that just before I did the class here and realized that there are maybe even thousands of YouTube videos on Photoshop. The problem with that is that in many cases, the information is great. In other cases, the information is marginal or it's on a specific topic. With this course, you're going to be able to come back and review and see sections you want, because there's over 25 short videos. You can come back to just the one you want for up to 1 year and review it. And I think that learning how to do things correctly from a Photoshop master like myself, who uses the program every day, is probably the better way to go. Now, the beauty of this course is you can work at your own pace. You can kind of come back, review, go away, refresh yourself. Now, with this course, you're going to get a 16-page mini manual. You know, it's when you're watching a video, sometimes you just can't take notes, or you think later, what did he say, or what mouse click did he do? You get a 16-page mini manual with all the key points in it there in writing. It's a PDF that you can download. You get dozens of work files, so you can follow along with me as I show you samples. You can actually bring up that actual file and follow along with me. There are over 25 short videos, and of course, the work files have lots of goodies too. I'm giving you a few things like my halftone converter and some presets for Photoshop, some little tiny goodies, some bonus features. So sit back, enjoy the course, follow along, and just take it at your own pace. And when you're done, I'm going to send you a nice certificate suitable for framing. Thanks.